afternoon, Dutch bike blogger here. On my way home, we have a full day, at least a normal day for me. Driving home, slight chance of rain, so the camera is still in the waterproof case, just like this morning. No hat, no gloves, although it's cold. I have 6 degrees or so. First of all, going to get home, and after that go to the bike shop, because the sound is there in my bike. The ticking noise. Silent ride, because I want to hear my bike, what's going on, to pinpoint the noise. To eventually try to tell the bike repair shop guy what's happening. Busy on the bike lane. So, trying to get off the bike lane. A little bit hurty in the shoulders at the moment. Probably laid wrong in bed or something. kut-Chinees flikker eens op. Oh, er zijn toch betere fietswielen, maar goed. Postal service without a bike is rattling more than my bike.